Esa es la orejita, ¿no? Sí.
Okay. Well, we're here in up in the mountains in San Cristobal. We're practically at the peak. If you look up there, bien allá, bien arriba, podemos ver que está. We are at the peak. I mean, at the top of the mountain, all the way. And over here is the entrance to where I live, where I have the farm. It's up a good 300 yards. Okay. And I've had to walk it, which I really don't like doing. Here's my baby. The woman in my life for the moment. And this is the 1977 Nissan Patrol 4x4. Love it, man. I'll never sell this baby. I don't think so, anyway. Anyway, and we just put up the sign for Vereda San Jose. So that, you know, because people, when they come to visit or whatever, they don't know where it is. And so now they know. I'm right smack. The entrance is right there. And so we go from there. So we're moving ahead with the project, and the goal is to have it done in the first 2 weeks. I think I've got enough money to be able to finish it off, etc. If that happens, then in the third to last week of December is the planting of the around the 7th of December is to plant the seeds. If everything looks like it's going to be on time. And then around the 3rd to last week of December is to transplant them into the planters. And then we go from there. So everything is looking really, really good. And right behind here is a little store. That little store has got the basics. And it's nice, so we don't have to go downtown. Okay, that's about it. So here we are. Bye.